Good morning students, Jai Swaminarayan. Today in EVS we will learn lesson number 3, plants and their uses. In that we will learn tiki characters. Okay, again you have to write the hard words and fill in the blanks, and after that this one you have to write. Okay, now we make perfume from rose, sunflower or paper. We make perfume from rose. Okay, click on it. Dash have woody stem called trunk. Trunk hum kisko bolte hain? Which stem has a woody stem? Shrubs, herbs or tree? Which one? Trees. Okay, the dash is a water plant. Which is a water plant? Rose, lotus or neem? Yes, lotus is a water plant. Tree gives us, tree hume kya deta hai? Iron, steel or wood? Yes, tree gives us wood. Okay, now we should not dash a plant. We should not cut a plant, grow a plant or none. Hume kuch nahi karna. So we should not cut the plant. Hume plant ko cut nahi karna hai. Now we get paper from, paper hume kahan se milta hai? Fruit, glass or bamboo? Yes, we get paper from bamboo. Now watermelon plant is a, watermelon plant kya hai? Bushes, creepers or climber? Yes, creepers. Why creepers? Uske plants जमीन के ऊपर देखते हुए जाते. Why? Because the roots are too much heavy. उसके roots जो होते हैं बहुत